Yes, I did. So I packed it up and brought it back to the crib. Just a little something, show you how we live. Everybody want it, but it ain't that serious. Mm-hmm, that's that shit. So if you gon' do it just like this. Wow, the crowd is. You don't see just how fly my style is. I don't see why I need a stylist when I shop so much I can speak Italian. I don't know, I just want it better for my kids. And I ain't saying we was from the projects, but every time I want to lay away or deposit, my dad would say, when you see clothes, close your eyelids. We was sort of like Will Smith and his son in the movie. I ain't talking about the rich ones, because every summer he'd get some brand new hair, brain scheme to get rich from. And I don't know what he did for dope, but he'd send me back to school with a new wardrobe. And hey, hey, think he did when he packed it up and brought it back to the crib. Just a little something, show you how we live. Everything I wanted, man, it seems so serious. Mm-hmm, that's that shit. So if you gon' do it just like this. Did you living's harder than dying. For me, giving up's way harder than trying. Lauryn Hill said her heart was in Zion. I wish her heart still was in rhyme.